interesting question whether they showed a new rise of the left or a new rise of citizens, upset citizens and angry citizens. These demonstrations were too big to be just organized by the left. The left was there, but it wasn't just the left. And we live in a world where mass demonstrations, mass strikes, don't automatically change something unless you have linked to them a powerful political movement or political party which campaigns for those things and then wins the elections, like has happened in many parts of South America. We don't have that in Europe. So the general strikes in Greece and Spain were against center-left governments. And who is there to the left of the center-left who can take advantage? Small groups, but very weak. And the big problem is that in most parts of Europe, and in fact in many parts of the world, there is no real difference between center-right and center-left. You have parties who have very similar economic and social policies. And so people feel that voting doesn't change anything, unless there are new organizations which can take power, like the MAS in Bolivia, for instance. But we have not had that in Europe. Maybe it will come, but so far, nothing.